Hello, this is Bill for Sparky Channel. We're at the Kinepex booth. Isn't that right?
That is correct. It depends on where you're at, but the Germans actually pronounce the name Kinepex. You might know it as Kinepex in the U.S., which is how we say it.
Yeah.
But most of the time, the actual pronunciation, the real pronunciation, is Kinepex.
Okay, when I came up as a contractor, everyone says Nipex. What do you think about that?
You can call us Nipex, just call us the best plier in the world, and we're happy with that.
That's right. But I've been calling these pliers right here, Kinepex, because I watched the German guy. What's his name?
Jürgen Steinauer.
See, I watched Jürgen, and he said Kinepex, something like that.
That's right. It's always
Kinepex. It's as close as I can get, but I try to copy the original, you know, the Germans.
That's correct.
So that's the whole video, and
real simple. Remember, it's Kinepex or Kinepex, best tool made.
Thanks a lot. Bye.